McNulty taking an early lead and really going to work on those patties. What a dynamo! A little smoke from Three Towns overeating at a terrific pace. But what's this? Patrick Star isn't moving. He seems stuck at the gate.
What are you doing, Patrick?
Don't make me charge you for those patties, too!
McNulty's pressing forward. Looks like this is gonna be a blowout.
Patrick, I believe in you, Patrick.
But wait! Patrick Star is on the move, and patties are starting to disappear! Look at that little sea star eat! He's inching closer to McNulty, and it looks like McNulty can feel the heat! Never has there been a more prodigious display of competitive eating! The amount of patties being consumed is astounding! And now, yes, yes! Patrick Star has smashed Oswald McNulty! And they are tied as they come into the home stretch! Both eaters are now so full they can barely eat! But eat they do! Moving so slowly now, one can't help but wonder if they are going to hit the patty wall at some point. And both eaters have stopped! With only seconds left, we are tied in patties eaten, and neither one seems to have the room to go on. Oh! What's this? Down goes McNulty! Down goes McNulty! It looks like we could have a tie!
Sorry, SpongeBob. I can't go on.
The taste, Patrick. Remember the taste.
The taste.
What's this? Patrick Star has risen from his seat and is pointing to center field. No, wait! He's pointing to a widowed boy with a hurt foot.
Here you go, champ. You can have mine.
And he's eating! He's eating! The great Starfino is eating! Patrick Star!
Mm-hmm.